Okay guys, it's Dave here. Welcome to the channel. Just sitting here doing some videos today to catch up. Might upload quite a few of them today, so you'll be lots of stuff for people to watch. But anyways, this one I am planning on. I just need to put something behind this. Put a little something behind it anyways. Z80. Huh, wow, nice. Anyway, so this is a music player. Okay, it's an Mrobo. Bought this on Aliexpress. Mr. Obo, I guess you would call it. It's the model number C5. And I paid, I think, around $52 for this thing. Now, this is built like a brick shit house. This thing is very heavy, very thick. Not that it's super heavy or anything like that, but I mean, it's well made. And it has a bunch of buttons around, volume up, volume down. It has an A-B loop, so you can select that there. Has this neat little jog wheel here, so you can wheel around and stuff. Got the charging port. TF port. It's got a lock here so nobody can fuck with the buttons, or excuse me, nobody can play with the buttons while you're listening to it. It's also got a microphone input here on the bottom and a headphone jack. Now the nice thing about this is, one, it plays really well. I gotta admit, it's very, very nice. So you just press and hold the play button for a couple of seconds and it automatically powers up. The battery lasts a very long time. I use it at work. I play music on it for an 8-hour shift. It'll last at least a week before I have to recharge it. But it's got a built-in radio. You can also put your... it's got a bunch of settings. You can record audio with the microphone. It has a built-in microphone as well, but you can plug a mic into it as well. And then it's got music. So if I go into the music thing, it's pretty nice. It'll play any kind of audio format. It also has a video player as well. It'll show pictures on the screen here. Ebook reader. You can view the folders that are on the memory device. It also has some memory built into it. I think this one, yeah, this is 8 gig. I have 8 gig of internal. And on the TFT card, I have, I believe it's a 8 gig of music storage. Also, I have a 64 gig SD card in it, which isn't full, but I've got a lot of songs on there. Now, as I was saying, the nice thing about this, and I've got a few of these, and this is the only one that I know of that works really, really well, is it will play all the songs, or just songs by one type of artist, or one album, or whatever genre. Okay, and it has shuffle, so it has shuffle all. So basically, you can just, you know, some of the other ones I have, every time you turn them on, they start at the very first record and they keep playing. You know, there's no way to shuffle. So if you got album after album after album on there, it plays the whole album and then goes on to another album. I don't really like that. So this has shuffle all, which is really, really nice. And you can also pick whatever song you want to play as well. But here it is playing Billie Jean. So unfortunately, I can't let you hear the music, but it's got a really detailed display on it. It's got the power meters here to show you how much, you know, not how much power, but, you know, how loud each channel is. Now, I'm not allowed to wear headphones at work, so what I usually do is plug it into a Bluetooth speaker. So in the little case that I use, which I don't think this is it, but in the case that I use, I have a little patch cable that allows me to plug in the Mrobo into the Bluetooth speaker input, and then I can listen to the shuffled play music. So there's the indicator for shuffle right there. You can pause it like this, and basically I could turn, it's right now it's on Billie Jean at 0.52. Okay, I could turn this baby off, and when it comes back on again, it will remember where it was in the song and in the shuffle. So you put all your music on there and it just randomly plays music, and then it'll start to repeat them again after a while. So I can fast forward here. Blondie, I haven't hit play yet, so it's not actually playing it, but there we go. So I can skip through this, you know, just anyways, there's 3,500 and something, almost 3,600 songs on here, so I got a whole collection that I went and downloaded, Billy Idol, you name it. So anyways, nice bright screen, tells you lots of information here. It tells you what song it's on out of, you know, out of how many. A little bit of it goes off the screen because the number's so large. It tells you the battery output, the battery level. Anyways, so even if it's playing like this, you can just turn it off. It'll stop right where, remember where it was. And here's your volume. Okay, so anyways, that's the video. It's called the Mrobo, or the Mr. Oboe. Model number is C5. And again, I got this on AliExpress. Very, very heavy. It's not a plastic case. This is a solid metal case. So very, 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 very rugged. I've dropped it once. Nothing ever happened to it, but yeah. And what I do is I keep it in a little case like this. So this is how I, you know, have a shoulder bag that I keep all my stuff in. And this is how I take it into work. So anyways, there you go, guys. Thanks for watching. Please rate, comment, and subscribe. Click on the little bell, and you'll get a notification the next time I upload a video.